The Salvation Army is celebrating. The organization surpassed its Red Kettle campaign goal. It raised more than $251,000. That is $1,000 more than its goal.
Now, the money raised makes up about a third of the organization's yearly budget.
People haven't forgot about the people most needy in our community, and that people still have the giving spirit, even though we've had such challenges over the past 2 years.
More than 2,800 volunteers rang bells to collect donations this holiday season. The Salvation Army is still accepting donations. You can donate online or in person.